genu indukas intentatium se libra miserate tuam ne potentia sed emissis peccatus per ducati la vita.
Sharp here. Tomorrow. No, Joan, that's all right. I'll take the first plane out.
Something has got to be done now, or this whole thing will blow up in our face.
I read your report, but our ideal situation is still $50 million and 2 years away.
We did design this prison to be finished, didn't we? Didn't we? Gentlemen, please. With a push from this board, we could start construction on an effective, humane, and safe facility. Workable not only for the inmates and the staff, but for our entire community.
I'm in a hell of a fight right now to get last year's appropriation approved. Prison reform just isn't on the governor's re-election platform.
Which leaves us where?
Reopening the old Wyoming State Penitentiary at Rawlins.
You can't be serious. That institution has been closed since 68.
Eaton Sharpe will be the warden in charge.
Sharpe? My God, Joe, the man is a dinosaur. All he knows is chain gangs and Tommy guns. Is that your solution?
Thank you. not a pleasant place to spend one's life, is it, Miss Walker?
You must be Warden Sharpe. There's an awful lot of work to be done here in preparation for the inmates.
I've got 300 men being transferred over here tomorrow. They'll take care of the cleanup and the repair work.
You don't think we should consider a postponement? I mean, at least until some improvements can be made.
I'm going to be candid with you, Miss Walker. I know you represent the prison board, and I appreciate your input. But I will not have it interfere with our primary purpose.
Which is what?
Punishing criminals, keeping them away from the public at large. All the rest, buried possessions, trade skills, so much window dressing.
The board has instructed me to assist you in any way I can, and that means from getting things organized around here to setting up therapy sessions, trade skills, and all those other window dressings.
Well, I always appreciate a different point of view, and a woman's will be most interesting.
Warden Sharpe, I'm here to help for the next few weeks. Now, how much is certainly up to you. However, I do have a job to do, and I intend to do it.
My office is always open.
Then I'll see you there in the morning. It's been a pleasure.
Let's get moving.
Let's go. Close the gap. Come on. Let's go. Keep it moving.
Up in front. All right. Let's go. Come on.
Go. Let's go. Close it up. Come
on. Line up 10 yards.
Keep moving. Let's go.
20 men. Come on. Go. Arms placed apart. No talking. Silence 10 yards.
Right down there. Right off that guard.
20 men. No talking.
Hey, come on, you guys. Go.
Hey,
man, what the hell are you doing, huh?
What the fuck?
What the fuck are you doing, man? You okay?
You don't know fucking fucking no prison.
Thank you.
You got a choice here.
Yeah?
You can either step off this bus or be dragged off. It's up to you. Okay. Let's go.
Move it back.
All right! Listen up! These two men, they just cost you your mail and your visiting privileges for 6 months. Oh, Cap Horton, let's get them searched and processed before the next group gets here.
Collins, move them out. Collins or two, silently.
Collins or two, off me, right here. Coming
up! You two just bought yourselves 6 months in the hole.
Get him off the yard! Mama!
You owe me, baby.
Still one hot-ass son of a bitch.
Pretty fucking wild, huh?
Come on.
Move it.
Hold it, man. You're fucking with my religion now, man.
All right, get moving.
Hey. Come on.
What?
Come on.
Come on, man. They let me have it upstate.
Here, it's contraband.
Yeah, what is it?
Your asshole. Get moving.
Get your head off my ass! Pick it up down there!
Hey, let go!
Come on, you want me?
Come on!
Back in line! I'm against the
wall! You want me?
Step back!
Shut up! Cuff him, Gene!
I didn't. Step back!
Yourself, buddy. You're going downstairs, buddy!
Some room now. All right, I got him.
Oh, no. Hey, look, man, you're making a big mistake. All I did was get on the goddamn bus like they told me. Hey, man, what's with the swamp lake around here, man?
Hey, I don't do good places like this, you know. I don't think I gotta do it here,
wait,
man.
Let me out of here, man. I didn't do nothing.
Okay.
Come on, man.
Hey. No one got hurt.
Some of the guys talking on the line about you. They said you were some kind of celebrity or something. Hey, Joe Lozano's the name. But my friends call me Lasagna. All right. Okay. Yeah, I heard you could take anything on four wheels, man. Fly it away to heaven.
Well, don't believe everything you hear.
Hi, kid. I'm Rhino. You and me is gonna be soulmates. Just think of me as one of your roomies in college. Only closer. And everything you gotta know, I'll teach you.
Hey, man. This is when the bottom of the damn world drops out. Hey, man, that can be bad for your health, if you know what I mean.
I'll take the top. I'll take the top.
Look, man, I don't even belong here. I was just trying to visit my Uncle Angelo in Phoenix, you know, and I blew my front retread. So I'm getting myself a new set of rubber off this pickup truck in this guy's driveway, right? So I fucked up. The guy sees me, but he goes nuts. Comes after me with a pistol and a German Shepherd dog.
So, what did you do?
What did I do? What could I do? What did I do? Grabbed the gun and shot the son of a bitch and his crazy dog. Cops grabbed me just as I was getting the last tire off the truck. This shit never would happen in New York.
Probably not.
So I figured, I'm stuck here, right? So I might as well learn a trade or something, you know, like welding. What do you think?
Man, I've been doing time 13 fucking years. What did I ever learn how to do? Is cut my meat with my spoon and call my friend. My best friend. Motherfucker.
Yeah. I love this guy, don't you? I love this guy.
Shit. You want a drink? Drinking Lysol in Gainesville in 49. You ever been to Florida?
Nah.
Yeah, I never saw the beach. Ten years in Kansas. Never saw the Rawls play a game. This your first aid rap?
Lockdown! Lockdown!
Yeah, I thought so. You got the face of a lifer, though. Do yourself a favor, car thief. Make this your last stretch.
Thanks for the advice.
Close A block.
I'm gonna need you in here.
For the entire prison.
Sure. You don't have to blow my head off.
I'm sorry, Carl. I haven't been able to. Had a tough time sleeping lately. Everything quiet on the block?
Yeah, just like it always is on the first night.
Yes. First few days are always the quietest. They haven't had a
chance to form cliques. They can be managed when they're disorganized.
Well, I'll stay on top of them.
Yes.
Why don't you get some rest?
Thank you, Carl. A lot of work ahead of us.
Yeah. A lot of work. A lot of work.
What the hell's that?
What?
A key you were drawing. It's a key, right?
Maybe.
For this place?
Might be.
Oh, shit.
How do you know?
I looked.
You looked?
I thought boosting cars was your thing.
Well, a car ain't nothing but a series of locks. Older the lock, easier it is. And this place is old.
Yeah.
All right, let's move it!
Care one, report to the tool shed. Care one, line up, report to the tool shed.
We don't have anybody to dole out water during the day. That's your detail, Rhino. Sign this.
All right. Sounds good to me, sir. Kids with me, right?
Sure. Yeah.
Plunk it.
You know how to use that thing?
You come with me.
You too.
Baby, it sure smells like a tomb in here.
You're not far off. Warden wants this broken through.
What's on the other side?
Execution chamber. Let me know when you're finished.
Okay, Captain. Hey, Johnson.
Or maybe the boogeyman.
Ain't scared, are you, sir? Get to work. Yes, sir.
Catherine Walker from the State Board.
Sharp here.
Catherine Walker at the main gate.
Oh, it's all right. Send her in.
Thank you.
Kana.
Bad spirit.
Grab hold of me.
Yeah, I did.
No. Something else.
What?
I shook its hand.
Here, help this man. God, what's happening around here?
I shook its hand.
What?
Warden wanted a door knocked down.
What'd you guys use, an atom bomb?
Warden Sharpe wandered into the old execution chamber. We had to knock through a wall. Must have hit a gas main or something.
The execution chamber. It's not as though we don't have 10 zillion other things to do around here.
Maybe he's got special plans for us.
All right, here's a smoke. I could use a smoke, Hirsch. Hirsch?
I got some smokes for you, buddy. Some nice, long nicotine smokes. See, one a day will carry me through the week.
Yeah, well, a hell of a lot of good that does me, baby.
The hell with you, rabbit. You hear me? I want you to suffer.
You're a piece of brown garbage.
I got 12 inches of brown garbage all for you. Why don't you come over here and get it? And the matches. You gotta have matches, Rabbit, or you can't light up. Yeah, it's nothing like a good old smoke.
Hey, baby, you light up yet?
Ah! Hey, cut the light out, man! Get the light out of my eyes! Oh, put the light in my face! Get the shit out of my eyes, man! Ah, it burns!
What's wrong in there, Hirsch?
Hey, cut that shit out! You hear me?
What the fuck is wrong in there?
Rabbit! Rabbit, my hands, man! Oh, shit!
What's wrong? What's happening in there?
Oh, shit! My hand, rabbit! The floor! Something's going on with the floor!
Help me! Help me!
Stupidity never has impressed me. Why should a short-term con risk his life for vermin like Rabbit? I'll guarantee you one thing. This stunt of yours won't cut you any play with the parole board.
Hand me my towel, please.
How you doing?
Good. How you been?
I'm hanging in there. That mail sitch is fucked, isn't it?
Yeah.
You waiting on any love letters?
Nope.
No? Well, when we got mail privileges back, I'm gonna get my sister Angie to send you a picture.
Well, don't go to any trouble on my account.
Hey, what trouble? I mean, you're a celebrity, ain't you? Look around. Everybody's checking us out.
I know.
I'm serious. Good-looking Italian girl under your arms.
We'll double when I get out.
Maybe.
Maybe. Yo!
You're a fucking fool. I'm one of the smartest people on this yard. This is a private conversation, Wop. What you did the other day took a lot of heart. And that's why I need to talk to you, hero. I need a couple men with heart to run my poker tables, make a few collections. Now, you can make a nice piece of change at this. And the fringe benefits aren't bad, neither. Because nights around here can be short or long. And you got a choice on how you want to spend your time in the dark.
Yeah, well, I always manage to sleep like a baby.
Look here, hero. You start messing in my business, you start thinking this shit's gonna get you any good, and I'll tear your fucking asshole out. You hear me? If you need time to think about it, I'll give you time. So what do you think?
Let me tell you something. I always make it a real point to mind my own business. Maybe you ought to try that for a while. Start right now. You give me back my ball, I'll give you yours.
Bitch. Let's get out of here.
Hey! Buddy boy. How's my main man?
Is everybody sucking up to you because you hold my ass out of there? Right? Right. We've got big plans for you and me, baby. Big... Do you mind? Do you mind?
Yeah, I mind.
Well, then keep your mouth shut on this, Wop. No, I'm saying that because this is on the hush-hush. I ain't giving this place another chance. I'm getting the fuck out of here tonight.
Why don't you wait till everything cools down?
No. Tonight.
Hey, yeah, Rabbit!
You're gonna get everybody in a lot of trouble.
Hey, how you doing? Hey, fuck everybody else. You can come with me if you want, maybe you. But these guys, they're on their own, and once I'm gone, that's it. So, in or out?
Good luck.
didn't mean that.
Oh, Miss Walker, so glad I caught you. I never received a copy of your accident report.
Accident?
Well, you are filing a report regarding the prisoner's death. Standard procedure for the warden to check details for accuracy before submission to the board.
Well, I'm sure you'll find it extremely accurate. I was there. I'll make you a copy in the morning.
Well, I'd like to digest this for a couple of days. Thank you, Miss Walker. Good night.
Get away from me, you son of a bitch. You're dead.
Creases. It's me.
I'm sorry, kid.
And how you think it was?
Somebody I haven't seen. In a very long time.
Warden Sharpe? Sir, the power's down all over the prison.
I want a special count of lockdown right away.
Yes, sir.
Stairs. Get some light up there. Help these guys quiet down the prisoners.
I do
Maybe that is it.
Don't do it, Rabbit. I know you're never gonna leave this place. Yeah.
You watch me, baby. Hey.
Put that in a plate and pray for me, okay?
Zorro, Joseph.
Yo.
Adrian.
You in there, Riddle?
What's wrong, Cap? You can't see me in the dark.
Creases, Burton.
I haven't gone no place.
And you ain't either. You notice that, Burke?
Sir. You ever need a hand again, you just let me know.
The fuck in your bed. I ought to drag his lazy butt out of the sack after all the trouble he caused me.
Why don't you let him sleep? You can kick his ass in the yard tomorrow.
He can count on it.
Young man, help the rabbit find his way home.
Thank you.
like this rabbit dinner last night, huh?
Hey,
you guys hear about the escape?
Hey, man, you want to say that again? I don't think the warden heard you.
You don't even know if he got out yet.
Oh. I feel it if he made it. He didn't.
How bad for winter dressings, eh, Miss Walker?
What makes you so sure, Frank?
Because I'm smart, baby.
Hey!
If you have to turn this place inside out. But I want a weapon, I want a motive, and I want a full confession from a prisoner by nightfall. Dismissed. Kramer, escort Miss Walker to her car.
Warden Sharpe, you're not going to shut me out again.
Miss Walker, I don't think this is a safe place for you during lockdown.
This is the second inmate death, and it is imperative that I get all the details. Now, you and I both have a responsibility to the board to report any incident.
Miss Walker, I don't need you to remind me of my responsibilities as warden. Now, you and the board will be apprised of the results of my investigation. That's all.
We'll see if that's all, warden.
I want you to assemble these inmates on the yard at 8 o'clock tonight with their mattresses.
You guys stand back, it's enough.
You don't have cells, you have cages. One of you could have saved the rest considerable discomfort. He still can if he'll step forward and admit his guilt. strip them down for a body search.
Oh, come on,
boy. All right, you heard the warden. Strip down your skivvies. Do it!
Since this man won't step forward, it's up to you to cough him up. And you'll stay out here until you do. I'll be in my office if anybody has anything to say.
Hello? Oh, Joe, thank God you called back. You're damn right there's a problem. I know you never received an accident report from Sharp, and you never will. Yes, it happened just like I said. Joe, the man is out of control. I think we should shut down the prison immediately. I know what I'm asking, Joe, but that kind of proof could take months. The prisoners are not safe. Yeah, all right. Bye.
You want to eat leather for breakfast, or you want to get up?
Get up.
Then why don't you do it?
Why don't you move your foot, sir?
Are we having fun?
This nigger broke formation.
You made your point. You got a problem?
Just fine, Captain. Just fine.
Been a long night. Go get some coffee.
Don't even try it, Captain. I'll spoil that uniform of yours, I promise.
Look at the guns, Croesus.
I don't give a fuck. I want to see Eaton Sharpe. Right now.
Come on, Croesus.
Yeah. Can't do it, son. Hey, Eaton! I missed you at the party last night. I've been meaning to talk to you about transferring me out of here. I know that look, Eaton. You're scared as I am. Ever since you set eyes on this boy here, now everything coming down on your ass.
Hey, man, shut up!
Hey, Croesus, man. Don't shoot him.
Man, a man would be crazy to stay in this place. And one thing I ain't, and that's crazy.
Now you got it! Come to the hospital, Lisa! I watched that man kill someone! Get him off the yard!
Don't let me die behind these walls. Promise, promise!
Get it!
You get a fucking ambulance.
Red, take that man, send him to the hole.
Hey, take it easy!
Muzzle it! Start total lockdown! Till further notice, nobody comes or goes! This prison is sealed tight!
Are out. Get the fucking juices off, man. They can't even keep us locked in.
Hey, Kramer! Bring a fucking nice beer!
so unexpected, it has been honored by Tiffany and Company with this gold medal. Never before has Tiffany given an award to any automobile. Never until Mustang. And yet the price? An unexpected $2,368 FOB Detroit. And we're not fooling about that price. Because for $2,368, you get features that cost extra in many other cars. Luxury is what? Introducing the unexpected, the new Ford Mustang. Mustang, a brilliant new kind of car. A new generation of Ford. Mustang.
Son of a bitch.
Lasagna, baby. Now that Sharpe got Burke out of the way, we just hanging around this slaughterhouse waiting for our turn.
Yeah. And I'm thinking maybe Sharpe was the one that got rabbit chopped too.
No, baby. Sharpe ain't the man we should be worried about. Shango tells me there's a goner, a bad spirit trapped in this prison, and it's waiting to take us out one by one.
Nah, man. Sharpe don't give a fuck about no goner. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm telling you, baby, the only way any of us can save ass is if I conjure the gunner. Find out what the gunner wants.
How you gonna keep Sharpe away from Burke with that mystic bullshit? I think we gotta get us some real help.
Baby, if it don't satisfy gunner, it won't matter.
I know it's against policy, but I want all your key men armed. I want the entire prison population in full restraints. You're to meet violence with violence. I take full responsibility.
And you're sure the year is 1964?
Yeah, that I'm sure of.
Hey, I remember this. Bad business up at the prison. One convict killed another one, and he went to trial for it. He was the last convict executed at the old pen.
Kosi sikele le shango, god of fire, thunder, and lightning, the elephant, the father of Ibiti.
Thank you.
I summon thee, creature of darkness, by the power of darkness. I summon thee, creature of hatred, by the power of hatred. I summon thee, creature of waste, by the rights of waste. I summon the creature of pain by the power of pain. I summon thee from the abode of darkness. Come forth and show yourself. Show yourself to me. Show yourself to me.
shoot!
Sorry, sweet cheeks. We're getting the fuck out of here now!
Stand back or I'll shoot!
Get the fuck up! Get back! Get the fuck up! I said get back! Come on, run up! Back up!
Hey, just calm down, baby. Hey, one of us now, baby. You're leaving with us. Just put the gun down, okay? Justin, put the fucking gun down. We're not gonna hurt you, man. Just put the gun down, okay? Listen to me, Justin.
Oh, shit! Shit!
Bad. We gotta get you the fuck out of here.
I'm all right. Forget about me, man. Shoot that fucking log now.
I'll be back for you, man.
Let's go!
Just won't stay buried. I guess that means me and you. My past catching up with me now. Your innocence bringing you back like this. I knew you'd come for me, Charlie. Now I don't have to be afraid anymore.
You're frightened of the wrong man.
Jesus, Ethan. Ethan. Charlie's here. He come to take us both for what we did to him. Ethan, you stole my life. I watched you kill a man. And then helped you to send another man to his death for it.
You had 10 easy years in Chino. Another light stretch in Leavenworth. Who do you think's been looking after you all of these years?
I lived up to my side of the bargain. When we sent Charlie over, we set ourselves up for this night.
Charles Forsythe is dead.
Charlie's gonna get you, Ethan.
Why are you doing this to me, Gracious?
I gotta get out of here.
Ethan, let me finish up on the outside.
Oh. I can't risk it, Croesus. You're delirious. Oh, my. You're losing a lot of blood. We can take a nice long walk up to see your friend.
You ain't got far to walk. Come on, we're getting out of here.
you convict shit.
You take the room, you psychotic son of a bitch. And you're gonna help me do it.
My man will cut you to pieces before you even get to the yard.
Make it?
You're damn right.
We're in the fucking towers.
Sure. Are you sure?
Yeah.
There'll be a reckoning for this.
Shit! Those poor the goods. Those poor the goods. He's our ticket. Out of here. Get us out of here. Mark!
Let him go. Meet me. I'll blow you away. Punish him! You murdered son of a bitch!
Yes, just like you. Don't let me die behind these walls. Please.
Now, who are you gonna believe? Him or us?
Let's go. Shut up!
Stay with me.
I got it.